What is up, guys? I'm back on the DragonBallZ.com battle video today, and as you can see, there are my world tournament results. So I've done decent, rank 140, you know, top 1k results like usual minimum. But it was my local that I really wanted to do good in. And there you go, guys, local ranking result 1. Bang, screenshot that. I didn't play many during the world tournament, but I was talking to my friends a lot. And, you know, it was absolutely crazy. Like, the guy that was ahead of me, I promise he was a hacker, man. I told my friend that the first day. When I started playing, I was first for an hour, and then he jumped out of nowhere. And I saw my rank shift to second, so I checked, and he had 10 to 15 million more points than me within the same time frame as I was playing. And by the end of the first day, he was 25 million ahead of me. So as you can see, guys, my friend's done pretty solid in this world tournament, you know, getting good ranks. And here you go. Number 2 is not there. He was called Rhymestyle. I know he wasn't Rhymestyle, but he was called Rhymestyle. But, you know, it's funny how you get gone, man. I mean, the only annoying part about it is that because he was there, like, you know, right at that sort of stage, I had to keep on attacking him. Like, I keep using DS to catch up to him and keep up with him. And then there I thought, frick it, I'm gonna go hard. And like, I think 15 million points ahead of him on the final day grind. I went pretty hard last day. I made 40 million points, I think, or 35 million points the last day itself alone. So as you can see, I'm going for the rewards here. Let's just quick through, guys, the types of the rewards. I'll select them first. That's the most important thing for me. I would dock and awaken him and show you guys. No, he's dock and awaken stand for those of you that didn't get him or weren't able to dock and awaken him. But the problem with this Piccolo's at the moment is that I don't want to awaken him, basically. I didn't get a chance to farm the strike Piccolo's back then. My box space was super out of, you know, empty because I only had max 530. So I thought I'll just wait. I won't farm it now. When the event comes back, I'll farm the raised SA. So until I raise his SA, guys, I would not be wasting any of my I won't be wasting the medals, Dock and Awakening, and then doing the whole process again later, which is stupidly long. Even though I know you can reverse Dock and JP, but why? That's a good 2 months away. There's no point for me to wait that long for no reason. I saved these Super Saiyan Gokus for so long. I think 30 plus saved. But I think it's finally time to use 9 of them. I'm going to feed them to my SDR Super Saiyan Goku and raise his SA 10 max. Now, I know I got 4 dupes. I'm planning to keep them as they are now. I mean, they're there if I ever want to use them on a dupe system. I know currently the dupe system is really hard to get orbs, and it's very limited how many orbs you can get. But, you know, I want to save them because there is literally no need for me, you know, to use them. I have more than enough Super Saiyan Goku, so I thought, why not just use them? And they're good training fodder. As you can see, guys, I'm talking to you. I'm going to train these up, all of them up. Just all I want to use is one training fodder and one, what's it called? One item. This will make each of them give around, I think, 150k plus XP. Because at level 1, they only give 3k. So it's very good and cost-efficient, item-efficient as well to train your characters properly. So when I feed these all into the Goku, you know, it'll be very easy to raise SA. But anyway, back to the point. As I said, orbs, they're really hard to come by in Japan. Yes, they can do it daily and all that stuff, but trust me, to max out your character, it won't be easy. To max out one alone, let alone max out multiple. And obviously, this Goku is nowhere near the top of the priority list for SDR characters I would be planning to max out. So I'll keep them in case if ever they make daily dungeons or orb dungeons farmable. If they do, then yeah, I would definitely use them. Because there's no need for me to not, you know, it doesn't hurt having a potential, what's it called, maxed out on dupe system card with SA max. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. Obviously, like I said, right now, orbs are very limited, so I won't be doing it now. But in the future, if they are, hey, it's only 4 box space anyway, so it doesn't really hurt. Plus, I cleared out 9 box space from my UR Super Saiyan Goku, so I've got enough space at the moment. On the other hand, guys, try and get a good rank in the world tournament for local, especially. If you want, just start late, man, but get that good rank. Because I believe you need a total of, I think, it's 77 or 83 or what was it? I think it was 77 medals or 80 medals exactly. To TUR him, which means you basically need to get first both tournaments. You need to get first 210 to be able to make him into, sorry, not TUR, to LR Piccolo. As you saw on my front page, I had LR Androids there as well. I should have had the video uploaded before this video goes up. If it isn't gone up then you can expect the next video to be up to be LR Androids. But if my orders go all in plan, which they never do, then that video of docking my Androids to LR Androids I'll do up. So I'll do a quick summary, guys. I need some more training fodder. You know, it's always annoying when you don't have training fodder. I didn't realize, so I apologize for that video. Apologize for this, guys. You should have checked before starting my video. So I'll just quickly just go through them. Now, I've been playing a lot of Bleach Brave Souls lately, and there's a function out which I think is really amazing. For multis like these, you know there's going to be nothing coming out of it. I mean, I know I won't be getting any good character whatsoever. So why can't I have a skip button at the top, which BBS has? And that, you know, it saves about, what, 5 seconds max, but it's savable. Now, there's no point in me trying to tap away when I know all I'm going to get is R. You know, it's just little things. Same with multi summons in general with Dragon Zones. If the screen don't crack on a Super Saiyan, on a base form, or if the screen don't crack on a Super Saiyan 1, you are not getting SR, period. Just skip through it, man, and that little skip button is so, so helpful for that. But then again, that's aside from the point. Yeah, back to topic, get that local 1 rank, guys, I'm telling you. Otherwise, if you don't get rank 1, it'll be to take at least 3 tournaments. Even if you do get rank 1 on one tourney, and you get rank 2 on the second, you'll still need to play 3 tourneys before you can LR him. That's over 3 months of wait. And yeah, there's nothing wrong with that, but I feel like me, I tend to get my LR done straight away, if you don't know. I got LR Goku finished in the first event run he had. I think it took me 2.5 days to get him done, non-stop grind. Because the first time he came was actually 3 days, longer than all the times he comes now. And the Androids, as you can see, they're already done. I got them done, I think, a few hours max after they came out. I was super tired because the World Tournament ended. It ended at 6:30 a.m. I believe, and at 7 a.m. Androids came out. Or it ended at 6 a.m. and 6:30 a.m. Androids came out. I don't know, but it was a half an hour delay in either. And I was super, super tired, man. I was super tired. So I thought that, you know what, I summoned a lot. I summoned for that. And that video's already up. It's already scheduled to be up at least, so it should be up. I like to put things on schedule now sometimes, because I know I'm extremely late in videos, so I'll put them on the schedule. And I try to do like one every 2-3 days. I'm going to try to do that now more, because I take a lot of long gaps from YouTube, but it is what it is. So that should be up by now. What else is there? Damn, I forgot to talk about. Shit. Oh wow, I actually completely blanked out now. But oh, there we go. That was it, yeah. Like I said, I like to get my LRs done as soon as possible. After the tournament ended, I summoned for LRs. I got them summoned. I fell asleep. I want to screenshot that. You know, show my friends how training is properly done with max level units. But as you can see, his thing is finally maxed. Let's go and awaken him now. But yeah, I'll get my Androids done quick, guys. I got my LRs done super quick. After the tournament, I woke up, I think it took me an hour max. I grinded all the 77 medals I needed for Golden Frieza. And then obviously fed them and Doc and awakened them for the video. I could have done it even earlier, but I waited to get... I waited till I was fully out of bed so I could actually record the damn video. Man, it annoys me that Piccolo needs Elder Kai. So many characters need freaking Elder Kai. I don't see the point of them giving a Supreme Kai anymore. I literally don't. But as you can see, if you haven't seen his passive, guys, passive is amazing. When he's fully LR, he's a beast of a tank on Mono INT. And he makes your teammates tank for days. Especially with Buhan, because Buhan is an attack debuffer. Paired with this guy, you know, you're literally making your enemies hit for nothing. But there you guys, I'm not going to level him up to 100, there's no point in wasting items, I'm not going to use him at all now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. As you can see, there's that beautiful Goku. And yeah, please comment, like, share, and subscribe. There are the Beastly Andres. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.